Are you concerned about what to do with your used face masks, which are a biohazard considering the coronavirus? Well, here's an option that you have available. Place your face masks in a safe area. Obtain some gasoline. Thoroughly coat your face masks with gasoline. Ignite. This is a way to destroy the biohazard that is commonly found in used face masks to prevent the transmission of the coronavirus. Stay safe.